Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Far Cry 4 Valley of the Yetis. The last time we played, we made our way here, and we've currently bought all the upgrades that we need for our house. But of course, we still have plenty more to do, and we have all these like side mission, these upgrade quests to do, so we're going to go ahead and get started going on those. So yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll travel so that we can go and do these upgrade quests. Already killed the rare dole. Need to kill it again. See you guys later. So I don't know if I got the 1911, but I think I did. There's a little area up here that we can go explore. Gas depot. Has a new weapon as well. Ah, the 44 Magnum. Nice. Ammo from there. Any more lying around? No. Ignore all those guys. Okay, well, we have the mission here, but first let's go ahead and get all these chests, and that's going to give us throwables bag. Alright, here we go, 3 out of 4. And the grenade launcher. Alright, so we gotta find supply packages. First of which is right down here. See you later.
Found the first bag.
you know what? I'll come back to that later. Oh God. There we go. The ghosts are coming over to try to help. Second one. These are pretty both pretty close together.
Have the second bag.
There we go. Last one is up here. Can I like search or no? We're gonna do this again. Just want to search.
All right.
There we go. We got body armor.
I got them all.
It really doesn't take much to kill these guys. This thing. That's not like they're packing a shitload of body armor, you know. Let's see here. Okay. That front. All right, so weapon up here as well, and get up there via this. Skills, we have 4 points. Let's see here. Advanced healing. So how do we get up? So how do we get up here then? There's a lot of stuff up here. Here? Now we have a couple of chests down here at the bottom. Yeah, that's what it looks like. So what, I'm just supposed to, like, just jump off here and, like, wingsuit down here or something? Okay, there's that chest. Ah, there we go, we can grapple up to here. Oh, nice. Well, that was well worth it. Now we have the cannon for when we do another night. Okay, so, in terms of crafting, heavy ammo bag. Alright, so, yeah, there's, go mountaineering. Another cargo truck. Let's do the mountaineering quest here for the machine gun. Jesus, just land on the truck. Some skins. So this is the the truck. This is not the one we want to do yet. Another crafting. Oh, this while we're here. There's a ton of chests too. Oh, as easy as that, huh? All right, loot this guy. You're not doing shit. Okay, so let's see. Come up to here. Take that med kit. Take that. I'm sure there was like a weapon nearby too. Yeah, like right up here on this ridge. Oh, nice. We got that. Alright. Well, the truck decided to drive itself, so. That's my story, I'm sticking to it. Okay, and then we'll get up here, and then we'll be able to grab this mission. So this is for the machine gun. Or the grenade launcher. So it's kind of the same. It's kind of the same idea. When we came through here earlier, we're in the same place that we were earlier. All right. Here, and then we'll do this. It's the same path, pretty much. So now we have that. That's definitely useful. Yeah, see, there's this like chest all the way up there, but I mean it's not an animal chest, so. Alright, so we have knife throw takedown, that's useful. Alright, so now that we have done that, we can go do this one. Okay. Grab this truck to make this faster. Ah, this FAMAS really sucks. I mean, and, you know, in a lot of other games, it's a good gun, but like in this game, it just like is awful. There's just like so many like other assault rifles that are better for some reason. Jesus. Well, at least I can repair the truck. Good as new. Okay. Let's drive this back to the base. And once we get there, we can sell some stuff and get some ammo. Of three skills, might as well get soft landing so you get infinite sprint at some point. There we go, sell that. Okay, so we just have a few. We have the garden, we have the south mountain machine gun, we have the east minefield. Okay, so body armor, we'll grab that. Side arms. So we'll probably use the cannon. We do the knights, we'll use the cannon for sure. I wish we could get the warrior, wherever that is. The cannon, the bull, I am, however, gonna swap out the FAMAS for this. Because I'm sick of using that. Okay, and I think we're gonna swap out the bow as well. I mean, the sniper rifle's good, but I just want something else, really. You know what? Fuck it. We'll just take the harpoon gun. Why not? Still says we have a new weapon. Oh, it's the MP5. We just have to go across from it. Okay, so now that we've done that. We still have this location, but it's fine. Mountaineering to find the machine gun. Yeah, let's go do that, shall we? Deserted expedition camp. Bears are infesting a nearby area. Well, up here we have a heavy machine gun. Alright, well, let's just deal with this. Go easy enough. Is it up here? Yeah. Chest and that chest. All right, another skill here. So the repair faster, just in case. Okay. So in crafting, we finally craft all those. So pretty much it's just the skin from a loot chest. Can you get them from a loot chest? Well, regardless, it's pretty much all this, the legendary animals at this point. Like I said, you start out with nothing, but, you know, it fills up really quickly. That's the building materials one. We'll come back to that. Another hijacked truck mission. Oh shit, it's the other machine gun. That's the other grenade launcher. That's gonna be useful. Alright, back on it. Just continue up here. Oh, there's a Yeti. Fuck out of here. So yeah, the buzzsaw is the other reason you want the buzzsaw is for this same purpose. Is to kill these Yetis. So the Yetis are just kind of like out there. They don't give you anything. It's kind of out there in the wilderness. But killing five of them gets you a trophy. You kill one, you get a trophy. You kill five, you get a trophy as well. They're kind of hard to find because they're kind of like in locations, kind of like hidden locations where sometimes they'll be out roaming around, sometimes they won't be. But the reason you want the buzzsaw to kill those guys is because they're extremely tough. They're really tough to kill. They absorb a lot of ammo. Okay, there's the other LMG. Oh, we actually did get a legendary animal skin. What do you know? For the wallet. Not like we're ever gonna fill the wallet. Well, at least we killed one Yeti. It took me a while to kill five. I kind of had to, like, look around. I'm assuming, like I said, it's a mountaineering quest, so we're more than likely on the right path here. So there's like a way up from here. On top of that peak or whatever the hell. Okay, well, there we are. So we've got the mounted machine gun now as well. Is this 4? Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna want to come back to this. Go. Fucking harpooning them. Oh! Yeah, the harpoon gun's fun. It's a pretty overpowered light. I mean, it doesn't, you know, the one problem is you can't put like a sight or anything on it, but yeah, it, you know. other than that, it's dumbass wolves. See you later. Yeah, the only difference is that the harpoon gun will give you away your position pretty quick. As they, it like launches enemies in the next week. Okay, so we'll now get this truck. If it's gonna lead us. Fucked. Hate wolves. Well, at least I'd have to deal with people. Jesus, how many wolves are there? Okay. We've got our truck. I'm gonna drive it back. A bit of a drive. Oh, there's another fucking Yeti! Jesus. Yeah, we got a Yeti heart. There we go. Well, that's two. See, they just kind of appear. Like, sometimes they appear, in, like, kind of, like, hidden places. Sometimes they'll appear in the middle of the fucking road. See you later. There we go. Okay, so now we can get the infinite sprint there. We still have two. Breath control. Reduced damage from firing explosions, that's good. Yeah, I'm aware. Alright, so we'll just have one more, which is the garden. Get the U-100, the MGK, the other grenade launcher. The GL-87 would be the best thing to have, but... go sell that as well. And finally, yep, we have the... we have to protect the yaks from the snow leopards. At least 10 must survive. I can't remember if this mission was difficult or not. Oh, it's a guy. How come this guy doesn't, like, notice me? Oh, well. See you later. I thought maybe it was a Yeti. That's what I was thinking it was. So, is there a Yeti? See ya. Seriously? Oh, I missed. Go up here. Oh, we got another rare skin. Thick hide, the elephant. Oh my god. God. The fucking yaks are gonna attack me. What the fuck? Jesus. Fucking Christ. Let me get the fuck up and fucking stream cuts out like a piece of shit. Go. Got that third one there. Here they come. We go. Hooray! Yeah, not too difficult, just in terms of, like, you just gotta be diligent, I guess. It's the fucking yaks you gotta worry about. Now that I've eliminated all the leopards, I plan on now eliminating all the yaks as revenge. Eliminating the yaks for killing me. That's what they all get. And I will take all of their skins. Because fuck them. That's what they get for hurting me when I try to help them. And the snow leopard is now helping me kill them. Big dumbass animals. There's two of them here. Two that I've eliminated. I'm just doing this because I can now at this point. Fuck all of you. I will use all of your skins to sell so I can buy more ammo to shoot more of you with. So there we go. I've taken revenge upon the yaks for their bullshit. And now that we've done that, we can now head back to base. We've gotten all the upgrades. point. Okay, so we've gotten all the upgrades. Let's go ahead and refill our ammo, sell stuff, and let's see here. So we'll get. Get the bowl. We'll get the cannon. And I mean, We already have a heavy machine gun, so there's really no point. It'd be nice to have the warrior, really. Maybe I'll get the GL-94. Talk to this guy.
Hello? Who is this?
Did you enjoy my little rescue party last night?
Yeah, real blast. Who the hell are you?
It does not matter who I am. What matters is that I have your friend, and I am going to kill him.
What do you mean? What exactly do you have?
I have your pilot, the one we shot down.
So what do you want?
What do I want? I want you. I want you to rescue him, so I can look upon you and judge your worth in the eyes of Yalun.
And if I don't come?
Then the pilot dies.
That's fucked.
Okay, well, reach the pilot. Okay, we have two more skills. Trade agreement, might as well. So yeah, we got all the upgrade missions done. Boink. All right, here we are. Into the cave. It's like they only have like one home base, man. Yalung. Talking about Yalung. The, if you remember the mass of Yalung, the goat is the one who left all those. That crazy serial killer I told you about from the... Oh boy.
Where am I? Where's my stuff?
Well, where we are is in the shit. Okay, well, let's see here. Narda, please forgive me. They wanted me to join them to leave the family. What was I supposed to do? They held me in that prison, and when I still refused, they brought me here. This is where I will die. Yeah, with that attitude, you will. Uh-huh. Some stuff over there. So, this is pretty much, like, the part of the story where they're like, oh, the Yetis, you know, like, you're not supposed to see the Yetis before, before this point. Oof. Think we made that. When I hear the scratching in the dark, all I can think of is my darling Kamala. I will leave you alone in this world, my darling child. I am sorry. So yeah, you're technically not supposed to see the Yetis before you do this story where it's like... I mean, they're out there if you go looking for them. But you're like, oh, the Yetis, yeah. Like you saw the guy die earlier and you hear the roars. See? It's like, oh. There is a Yeti.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is that? Just got this guy here.
Use a grappling hook right about now.
Yeah, no shit, right? Find a grappling hook to escape. So pretty much the idea is that you kind of have to avoid Sasquatch Yeti over here. You shine the light in his face and... Oh! Yeah, he's fast too. He's not slow. Grapple acquired. Narda, I think I've discovered a way out of this place. If I can just get a rope up to the cliff edge without that beast hearing me, I might have a chance to make it out of here alive. fucking serious? Whew, just barely. Woo, buddy. We just barely got out of there.
This place is fucked. I've got to find help.
Oh, okay. I don't have my wingsuit. Never mind. I just jumped thinking that I had my wingsuit. Nope. All right. Well, time to make our way down then. There we go, now we have a gun. Goodbye. That stuff. This guy's now gonna burn down a whole field. My things. Several weapons have been added to the trade post. We also now have another skill. The survival syringe is not bad. Nope. Alright, we'll just get that. They tried to kill me. They couldn't keep me down. Yeah, we missed a chest in there, but it's alright. Alright, so yeah, night survival. Jesus, the full-blown just elimination of animals around here. Like, for God's sake. So, I need yellow and red for those. It's red over here. Pick these up along the way. Who wants to fight? Who wants to fight? What asshole wants to fight? I don't know why they bother coming back. Like that's the thing about like the wolves. They like they attack you and then you shoot at them and you kill at least one of them and then they come back to attack you again. Like, what's the fucking point? Oh, we got a yellow one right here. Noticed. Now I have my wingsuit. Okay, so now it's just a matter of doing like the relic missions and doing the night survivals and shit like that, so. That was it? That was all that was added? That one weapon? That was all that was added? Okay. Well, we have all the station upgrades, so we're good. I mean, we have the weapons that we want to use, so we're good. Sell that crap. Yeah, but do we actually need that skin? I don't think we do, do we? No, we don't. So we can actually sell that. Okay, we can't sell that. Never mind. Alright, well, on to the night thing.
The profaner has come to take the relic. We must purify the valley of his presence. Enter under the cover of darkness and destroy the relic.
We are attacking the station from the west.
We are
approaching the interloper now, Master.
Excellent. Let the ritual of purification begin.
Here we go, so we can actually
interloper. Send in the assaulters! Watch out for those mines!
Alright, so from here,
send in the beheaders.
I mean, in all honesty, I don't really have to do much of anything. Oh no, my bear got blown up by a mine! Blown up by a mine.
Watch out for those mines! We are attacking the station from the east. Send in the flame seekers!
There you go. And with all the upgrades, we pretty much, that was pretty much easy as hell. They didn't even get close. Okay, well, I think with that being said, I think we're going to call it there for this part. When When we return next time, we will... We'll... There we go. South Fortifications. I think if those break, you have to rebuild them, right? I think. North Mountain MG. Get machine gun from the north now. And a couple of skills as well. Double damage, syringe. So, yeah, with that being said, I think that we'll leave it off there for this part, and then when we come back next time, we'll probably finish up. We will complete the other relic missions, the other Knights Survived. We should go pretty quickly, because we've done all the upgrade quests now. So, yeah, we'll do the rest of the missions and everything on the next one. So take care. And goodbye.